Okey, aku mampu. Oh, oh tu dia. Alhamdulillah. Oh tu ke? Main tu dia. Kau tak? Oh, tak itu lah ya. Hello. Any fish? Nên dòng bóng đó. Ồ, nên chơi phút tỏi á. Nên chơi ngon cũng được cho nó phải nửa chèo. Bếch chờ là tính tiền nên tao lấy mẹ là. Sẽ nên xả chai xa. Chứ chơi thì cũng phải chơi xa. Cũng cho nên phải nửa chùa hết. Cả tao lấy mẹ thì cũng phải ha. Ồ, dì cũng tỏi thì cũng mà thao nên thì phải nửa chùa tỏi thì nên tao lấy mẹ là xa. Ok.
Hey, what up, guys? It's Meng Hyung, and on this trip to San Luis Reservoir, I was actually on my way back to the boat launch already. I was going to go home, but then I saw some OGs fishing from shore, and I asked them if they caught anything, and they said they've been fishing there all morning and not even a bite. So I was like, hey, hop on. Let's go to the hot spot. I'll get you guys your limit. And this is our first pass right here. And here I'm telling them there's a lot of fish down there. Check it out. And sure enough, right when I said that, the rod right there goes off. Now through the live scope, I could see that big school. It was a pretty big one, and I knew the other rod was going to go off. It was only a matter of when. And sure enough, a couple seconds later, it goes off. So I'm handing them the rods instead, just to make fishing easier, because they don't have to worry about popping it off the clip, because sometimes it's really hard to get it off the clip. This is a cool moment in the trip when both of them bring in fish at the same time. And one of them actually reels in two fish at the same time, which I'm sure they've never done
before. Okay, come on. Oh, oh, to the other. I'll leave it alone. Oh, to the other. Oh, to the other. Oh, to the other. Woo! Okay, come on, finally. Woo! Oh, tụi nó có chú ở từ họ hái cây rồi. Okay, để bố mua cái bàn tay để cho tụi nó khâu bàn nữa.
Now you can imagine the excitement and energy they have after hooking up on the first spot. They've been there all morning and not a bite, so I was stoked to finally put them on fish. So all I'm doing here is just trolling the Atlas rigs around these islands by Romero, the Romero Point. But then the stripers are just hanging out on the deeper end and the shallower end, so you kind of have to like cover a lot of water to find these fish.
ก็จอกเก๋ตอกเก๋ไหนเนี่ยตึกสีเนาะเออไปนอนแล้วเราไปต่อจนเท่าไหร่ฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึฮึ 오, 지금 달려야 되는
거야?
오케이. 달려, 오케이. Okay, whew. Muốn chua sẽ luôn kìa. Thế rồi tiếng mang đầy bếch báo ra. Ui lô hờ. Tỏ tờ. Tỏ chứ nhu lô. Ờ. Ờ tờ lô lô. À chứ chứ tệ, à chứ chứ tệ. Chứ tệ, chứ tệ. Ok. Nè, tư nó ok, to kia hả?
And with that double, we ended the trip. We released a few fish actually, and we just kept their limit so they could take something home. But then they had a great time using downriggers, trolling, using umbrella rigs, and it's something new. And I was happy to introduce them to something like that. And you know, when you can do for others what they cannot do for themselves, that's one of the most wonderful feelings in the world. And I was happy I was able to get them their limits so they can take something home. Plus, I had a lot of fun doing that. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and make a comment below and let me know. And I'll see you guys next time.